afternoon, YouTube family. It's Shirley, and I'm here to do a small Dollar Tree haul. And wanted to let you know that I didn't really shop the way I normally shop comfortably, for the simple fact that somebody was watching me. I think she needed some kind of need, and she was asking for money at one point, and I told her I didn't have cash. So she actually waited for me towards the end of my shopping to see if I could bring up about 5 different items from the Dollar Tree. She said her children were in need, and I felt pretty sad, and you know, the holidays are right around the corner, so I told her to ring up her items with mine. So I felt sad, but was also concerned to find out if she was doing this as a pattern, but I didn't monitor her. I just wanted to pray over her and hope that, you know, her and her family do find a way to get what they need. She did only get a lot of very basic things like water and chips and some hand sanitizers and things of that nature to attend to her children. So I got a very small haul. Didn't really get a chance to go throughout the whole aisle like I prefer doing it, but I got a couple of things here and there. I haven't been to the Dollar Tree in well over a month after the shower. I didn't go out there because of so many hectic things that did occur in the month of October with the hurricanes and several other events. So finally, I got an opportunity this weekend to swing by and get a couple of things. So I got one of the games, and you know I've dumped this in the regular ones that I have. I got the Zest. I've never tried the Lush Paradise before, so I'm excited about that. I also got my husband the Irish Spring. He do love these powder sticks a lot, so I got him those in the Intensity. The ones that's in the blue can. Got the kids their Colgate for cavity protection. Got my game, the Island Fresh, and I got the redness relief. A lot of us have allergies right now, so I'm gonna have to go ahead and re-up on those. And I also got the regular. Cleaning supplies as well, getting ready for Thanksgiving and things of that nature. I got the Good Clean Disinfect Wipes. Also the Ant Killer Bait for the patio. There's a whole lot of ants there. Also got the Secret Deodorant. Solids. And also for the tree. We always are losing hooks, so I always grab one of these when I go in. Also got a can of the cranberry sauce. I've never tried the ones that's at the DT, so I normally do a sample of our menu for Thanksgiving almost a week prior, sometimes 2 weeks out, just to do a sampler of how it's gonna come out. So that will be one of our sampler units that we'll do in a couple of weeks. Got the Tide Kids toothbrush. And two more thank you cards. This was very pretty. Is purple and lime green, and they have sparkles. This one also has a sparkle that says thank you. This is very good. This is awesome. And the gel cleaning for the toilets. It's very good. Got the Suave Suavitel and the Soothing Lavender. Got the Lysol Clean and Fresh. The Airwick. Magnolia Cherry Blossom. Got the Clorox. This is one of my favorites. This is the Nourishing Essentials Body Wash. The other one. It smells awesome. This is the apple cinnamon. This will be downstairs in the bathroom as well. Glade. In that area, nice and clean. Furniture polish. That's for the dining room that will be needing to get cleaned up for Thanksgiving. Got the body wash. Sun. Got the hand wash. A lot of the cleaning supplies. also the yams. Sweet. We'll try. Got two of these cute little deers. They're gold. Super cute. I'm gonna find a location where the baby will try to grab it. Also got the stuffing mix. Probably try to make it today. I think I have some sausage in the fridge. Fabulosos, but this is the Winter Fresh limited edition. Can't wait to try this. Excited to try that. Got another big gallon of the Awesome. Two of the chicken broth, 32 ounce, because I do love making dressing. This is the first time me trying this type of broth in the Dollar Tree, so I can't wait to try that as well. I think I will be making that today. And my final bag will be some toilet paper and this shower cleaner. You guys, this was my small haul. Majority of it is cleaning products. I haven't been to the DT, so I know I was really low on a lot of these really items that I always pick up at Dollar Tree. You guys, you have a blessed and wonderful weekend as usual. It's always a pleasure chatting with you guys. Love you. Bye.